live on Tech TV, and we are coming to you live from the Great Hall of KNUST. And right now we have the College of Agriculture and Natural Resources having their 53rd congregation. So we are just going to witness the convocation coming with the Vice Chancellor, the lecturers, and the other dignitaries which will be part of this particular congregation. My name is Emmanuel Nanayebo, and you're live on Tech TV. So it's still live on Tech TV. My name is Emmanuel Nanayebo, and we have come to the end of the graduation ceremony of the College of Agriculture and Natural Resources. They did the second section, and as we are done, we have to interact with some of the graduates now to find out how they feel, what's the way forward. Gentlemen, your name?
My name is George Jose.
My name is David Dana.
Former SRC President of KNUST CSRC.
My name is Barbara Wood.
My name is Dennis John Roxon.
The
feeling is so ecstatic, like we don't really know how to contain it.
It's a different feeling when we are formally being awarded a degree. It means a lot.
It's nice, it's fun. We have, you know, our ambitions that we have to carry out. So I think it's all good for us. So yeah.
It's so great. After 4 years and we are here, we didn't know we'd make it here, but by God's grace, we've been able to achieve something. This is a very great milestone in our lives.
Today's experience has been very awesome. I never saw this day coming. Yesterday was our matriculation, and today I'm seeing my graduation, and it's something else. Me finishing, I'm very proud of myself and my parents as well.
Almost 30, this is the third time I made a baby. My cocoa baby. Now, KNUST, the end of the superb. A different crowd.
Hello guys, my name is Edu Ban Charles, ABC, SRC President of KNUST. For the best news and entertainment, watch Tech TV. Thank you.
Tech TV, experience educational television.